Baby was my very first flamingo. 3 years ago, her parents left and she stayed with me. In the morning, I always said, hey, good morning, baby. How are you doing? So then she started to respond on baby and started to listen. She was following me and she was also sleeping next to me. When she was ready to fly, a few other flamingos came in. She took off. Baby was doing her thing. Then she disappeared for a long time. So that was really emotional. But she's a wild bird. That's a really nice feeling. And that's where the rescue started. My whole life, I tried to help animals because nobody was taking care of birds in Bonaire. I had to pick it up. So we had a few kennels. Got some basic experience. Then all these flamingos have started to crash on the islands. And then we talk about 500 birds in 3 months. Then slowly people on Bonaire becoming aware of the rehab. And before you know, they bring every little bird for rehab. I live next door. I normally feed the breakfast club around 6:30 in the morning because they wake me up. There are flamingos I rescued. They gather in the morning, cross the roads at the mangroves, and then when the group is complete, they cross the street walking. And then they're waiting for food. And then one morning, the breakfast club, and I see this little flamingo with bright pink legs. And I looked at her and I said, hey, wow, you look like baby. Oh, man. And then she started running up to me and she said, oh, look at this, baby's back. They all do have a character. You never expect it. They simply recognize you. So I think that's really special. I can do something good. And that's also a privilege. Baby is 4 years now, so she is mature. So I think she's raising her own kids at the moment. Babies in the wild. It's great.